Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss few technical questions for interview. These technical questions are mainly related for CSC, M.Tech, M.Tech CSC and NCA, for computer science, even for IT, okay? So let's begin our video. First common technical question which they ask is, what is polymorphism, okay? Learn this, learn the basics of C, C++, Java and data structures along with database management system, because they will be asking you at least 5 to 6 questions among these 5 topics in your technical round, okay? Theoretical, mainly theoretical, okay? Let's begin. First most common question in technical will be, what is polymorphism, okay? Next is, they'll ask you to write a C program to reverse a string, okay? If you are not comfortable with the C language, you can also write the same program in Java or C++ or any other language or even Python, okay? Next, they'll ask you, what is inheritance concept and what are the types of inheritance, okay? You also need to learn the types of inheritance, okay? There are 4 to 5 types of inheritance. Also go through the basics of them, okay? Next, they'll be asking, what is structure, what is union, and also difference between structure and union, okay? There's one important difference between structure and union that is very important for the technical round, okay? Do remember this point. This is most typical and common question which is asked in any technical round. Next, they will ask you to write a program in any of the language to concatenate two strings, okay? This is very easy. I'll explain you. I'll just give you an example. Concatenation is nothing but adding two strings. String is nothing but a name, collection of characters, okay? For example, Ramesh, Suresh, okay? Ramesh is string 1, Suresh is string 2. Now, they are asking, this is string 1, this is string 2, right? They are asking to concatenate two strings. Concatenation is nothing but you need to add, like you need to combine these two strings and display as one string, okay? Okay, once you apply the concatenation technique, the result will be, output will be Ramesh, Suresh, okay? Now understood? Like both the strings will turn into a form of one single string, okay? That is meant by concatenation of strings, okay? Next, they'll be asking you, what is the difference between C alloc, malloc, okay? Calloc and malloc. Next, write a program to find the length of a string. This is also very important and most commonly asked program, and they'll be asking you the OOPS concepts, which is 1000% question. If you mention Java as your favorite language or favorite subject or something like that in your resume, then do remember, this will be your first question, okay? Once they ask you about the basics of the Java, this will be the first question among those, okay? Next, they'll be asking, what is difference between overloading and overriding, okay? Overloading and overriding may be of any concept, method overloading and method overriding, something like that, okay? And you need to even explain the difference between them, okay? Next, they'll be asking, what is the difference between C and C++, okay? Not only these two questions, they may also ask, what is the difference between C and Java? What is the difference between C++ and Java? Or what is the difference between C and Python? Something like that, okay? So make sure you are very confident with these type of simple differences, okay? Next, what is the difference between class and an object, okay? And they'll also ask you, what is an entity? Something like that relevant, okay? What is object, what is class, what is entity, and what is the difference between these three, okay? Class and object, or class and entity, or entity and object, something like that, okay? And what is schema, okay? And What is pointer and why do we use pointer? Okay, pointer is one of the difficult topic in C language. Okay, that's why future languages which considered C as little difficult is just because of the pointer, because pointer is a topic where the technical interviewer can confuse you like hell, because they can ask you like anything. For example, A is equal to B plus C into D. A is equal to B into C plus D. Like something which is very confusing and tricky questions in C language especially is possible only with the help of pointer. Okay, so make sure you're very good at pointer basics also. Okay, pointer is denoted by the star. Okay, it represents the address. Okay, next, difference between pass by reference and pass by value, important technical question. Okay, and what is recursion? They may also ask what is call by reference, call by value, recursion, all those. Okay, next, what are storage classes in C? Okay, so these are the few very important technical questions for the interview. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos, and do share this video with all your friends. All the very best for your technical round.